life and limb. If they're lucky, they come home. But when they come home, sometimes they don't get what they need. They don't get the medical help. They don't get the financial help. Their families may need assistance. Husbands, wives, sisters, brothers, sons, daughters. We have to make sure that those heroes get what they deserve. Soon, every time we hit the road, we try to help out. One tour, we gave $1 from every ticket to wounded warriors. This tour, we'll be giving a check for $150,000 to hire our heroes. So, you want to bring out Kids Roadie for a Day, Master Sergeant Erica Vandervarder. American Legion Post 165, 598, and 675. And we've also got Colonel Adam B. Willis, commander of the 445th Wing. Let's hear it for him!
Of our nation. I'd like to thank KISS, Hiring Our Heroes Foundation, for their enduring support of all our men and women in uniform. And I leave you with one parting remembering. Freedom rocks!
Okay. Just in case you need to be reminded, I want you all to remember, patriotism is always cool. Loving your country is always cool. Standing up for your military is always cool. So, with that in mind, when we've got these great people here, and we have more in the audience tonight, let's let them know how much it means to us. Put your right hand over your heart. And let's say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. God bless America! God bless America!